like desert highway, cool wind in my hair, warm smell of Belize's rising up through the air. Up ahead in the distance, I saw a shimmering light. My head grew heavy and my sight grew dim. I had to stop for the night. As she stood in the doorway, I heard the mission bells. I was thinking to myself, this could be heaven or this could be hell. Then she lit up a candle and she showed me the way. There were voices down a corridor I thought I heard them say, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place,
such a lovely place,
such a lovely face. Plenty of room at the Hotel California. Any time of year,
any time
you can find it here. Her mind's typically twisted. She got a Mercedes Benz. She got a lot of pretty, pretty boys. She calls friends. How they dance in the courtyard in the sweet summer sweat. Some dance to remember, some dance to forget. So I called up the captain. I said, please bring me my wine. She said, we haven't had that spirit here since 1969. Still those voices are calling from far away. Wake you up in the middle of the night just to hear them say, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place,
such a lovely place,
such a lovely face. Living it up at the Hotel California. What a nice surprise.
What a nice surprise.
With your alibis. Mirrors on the ceiling. Pink champagne on ice. She said, we are all just prisoners here of our own device. And now they master chambers. They gather for the feast. It's not with their steely knives, but they just can't kill the beast. Last thing I remember, I was running for the door. I had to find a passage back to the place I was before. Relax at night, man, we are programmed to receive. You can check out anytime you like, but you can never leave.